health. Health regeneration's faster. Cost, wow, it costs $4,500 though.
Oops.
Oh, so here it is. So if you buy a vehicle, you have to upgrade it though, but you can unlock the thing to where your vehicle will be delivered to you by one of your gang members.
Oh.
Okay.
How do I access my phone again?
Tab.
Oh.
And then go to upgrades.
Ooh. I don't have to go yet. I can dual wield pistols.
Then you'll be a real gangster. Gangster Bob Ross. He's so gangster.
Oh, see.
You? What are you doing on my house? Hmm?
You must want to burn in hell.
Did you just throw someone at?
Yeah, but...
Damn! Oh, gosh. Damn, I'm good!
I just love throwing people over. There's something so satisfying about a death when, like, people fall. Oh, I don't know why.
Wow, that is very dark.
Yeah, it is.
Oye, those syndicate assholes don't know when to quit. They're attacking our crib, and we need help driving them off. What the hell? Probably get... Ow!
Ah! Oh, actually, I'll do that.
Some people just can't fight.
What are these five stars above our head?
Oh, I'm doing a side mission. Just a thing, like I got a call that an enemy gang attacked us, and I have to hold out until 9 waves.
There's just a bomb. Where are you?
I'm outside the thing. On the street. You can just jump off. You can jump off and use your parachute.
How do I use it? Oh. I didn't know I had one. Ow.
I need revival.
Don't go up yet.
I need to be healed.
Where are you? Oh. Ah.
Okay.
What is this place? A hospital. Check it out. Boom.
Oh, nice. Gangsta. Give me this car. Doink.
No way.
Get in.
Recreational drugs and numerous hookers. Now, can be added to that list.
Shots were fired
in penthouse apartment, resulting in several deaths and at least one noise complaint filed by a neighbor.
Okay, there's an activity here that I saw that might be interesting.
However, some guests were seen fleeing the scene after a fight broke out. Among the attendees were several local and foreign businessmen, as well as a reported appearance from the Saints. This is Jing Valorant with your Steve Celebrity Crime Report.
This week on Nightblade, the love between Nightblade and Marion is forbidden. And
this activity here, what is this? Between risking his life and oh, I love this one. Is this insurance fraud? Yeah. Oh my god. So this is fucking cool. This is not a main mission. This is a side mission. But so we need to drop ourselves in front of oh. That's kind of stupid. They're still firing at us.
Oh, you just made my day.
We need to drop ourselves in front of cars and get as much damage as we can. And by pressing left mouse button right before a car hits you, you will get incredible like physics and stuff. Oh. Like this. Oh.
Do we actually get to keep all this money?
No. You unlock really cool stuff because of it. So yeah, before you hit a car, press right or press left mouse button. And just try to it's like a pinball. Oh, I see. The area changed. We need to change area.
I just want your ride.
Fucking piece of shit.
We need to, I think, or do we not need to change area?
I don't know.
Can you get in my car?
I'm still getting points. Where are you?
I'm right in this green car next to you.
Oh. I'm in the red car. I'll follow right. You.
To the right. I don't know why. I see two, like, dots on my thing. Maybe that's, like, extra points or something. You see them too? Like, the blue ones?
Yeah.
Over here. Getting hurt in this bonus area will okay. So it will earn extra adrenaline. I see.
Well.
Oh, God. Over here. You can see on the map. And when you do the adrenaline, you get like really sick like things. It's really cool. Oh, this is gonna be a good one. This is gonna be a good one. Huh! Oh, boom! 45, like 4,000. Oh! Adrenaline mode. You're ready for
what's
adrenaline
that?
Mode. Things will go crazy. Let me. There's no car though. There's no fucking car. Like, look at how I'm fucking moving. You should throw yourself into something. Throw yourself into something quick. Well, not that, but okay. Okay, that was kind of lame. There was literally no car coming at us.
How about you drive this truck at me?
I don't know if they can do that. Oh, there's a combo one. That's a good one. Ah. Okay, we didn't make it. Triken.
Insurance fraud.
Okay, let's first get to the bonus area. Let's try the other one now. Oh God! Well, I got money for that though. But that's why you wear your seatbelt, kids.
because we're on the special thing where you're flying out or no?
Huh? Yeah, never mind. I forgot. Actually, this is the same area, isn't it? Yeah, well, fuck it.
Oh, that's gonna cost you.
Oh, that was good.
Oh.
Oh, boom. That was good. Ideally, you don't want to approach the vehicles head on. You want to be like parallel to it, and right when it's next to you, then jump into it, because it'll slow down speed if you approach it from the front. Like, huh! Oh!
You didn't see me.
Oh yeah, now it happens. So find a vehicle and just oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh!
Woo!
You can control your character, by the way, while you do that with WASD. Oh, snap!
Oh, that was a...
I got hit while I landed, another car hit me.
This is so satisfying for some weird reason to me. We almost have enough.
Oh! I wasn't even watching. I got hit. God damn it.
Get ready for another adrenaline. Come on, hit me.
That cop car just hit me.
There we go. Adrenaline time. Oh shit!
Why do I do this?
Oh! Oh
shit!
How much do we have? More do we have to get?
20,000.
That's right.
Better hurry. Should we go to the next bonus area?
I don't know. That'll cause some. Oh, that was a good one.
Oh, I got 15,000 for that one.
Nice. Oh yeah, we made it. We made it. Good. Awesome.
Oh, we did get some cash for it, though. What do we unlock for doing this?
So you've unlocked more? Okay, we can do more now.
Oh, I get more money.
Yeah, we get 2%, so $73 per hour. Alright, let's do then the last main mission that we're talking about.
Okay. To end it.
God, I fucking love it. So yeah, now if you look on the map, there are like... three or something more of those insurance frauds, which I love, but we'll do them next time.
Hey, ooh. I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
This better be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet it'll be worth it.
I'm not taking no for an answer.
Alright, let's head to the blue thing. I have the weirdest, like, death metal blowing on my speakers.
Stupid son of a bitch!
Okay, hold on. Can you open a door for me? I want to try something. The other one as well.
You're good. You're good.
Open the elevator, please.
I don't think this is going to work.
Are you in?
Can
you crouch? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to the penthouse. Oh, shit. Well, I'm in! Are you there?
Yeah, hang on.
Whoa! Oh, this is such a bad idea.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Oh, well, here you got your rocket launcher. Good way to end the Let's Play.
So what's the plan?
I see Bob Ross with a rocket launcher.
Open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Look at that ship, it sucks. So.
Just be ready when I come
out. Oh, yeah.
Nothing to worry about, trust me.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah. Little help from up there might be nice.
I always come out on top. Son of a bitch!
I don't know that was a bad car.
Is he stuck?
You dropping him or what?
Hold on, he's stuck. We might need to kill him.
Shoot them already!
That was not supposed to happen, I think. So since this is the last minute, what do you think of the game?
I like it.
It's fun.
You got what we went
You were a little bit, in the beginning with the first mission, you were not sure what was going on, right? You were like, what the? Oh, shit. Okay, hold on.
Well, I liked it. What were you killing him for?
I hit him by accident. When the car exploded up, he lost half his HP. Like, do you see that green circle around him? That's his HP.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered until I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah. Don't let these assholes get too close.
I think they learned. That was a sad excuse for a fight.
Damn, these guys don't give up.
There we go.
You dropping them or what? Little help from up there might be nice.
Oh! Awesome.
Shoot them already!
Just the mayhem and chaos we actually do in this fucking game is ridiculous. Wow, nice shot.
Thank you.
Oh, that was not a... That was not an enemy car.
I overshot it too. Like, no, that's a truck.
That's just Big Willy going getting the groceries.
Road up here. Help me out.
Oh, nice.
Another roadblock.
How many rockets do these people have? Too many.
The building is just over the bridge.
Right, I'll find a place to set up.
You gonna hit these assholes?
Find a place to set up. This guy. Hey, where's my dang...
Oh, shit! Oh,
I wanted to keep it, but fine, I'll take a sniper.
We're hanging on the chopper! Like, what is this game?
Damn, I'm good! Who else wants shot?
It's a powerful sniper with, like, two bullets. They blow up a car.
I'm a sniper guy.
Die, bitch. Oh god. Don't get hit over, Pierce.
His health is still awesome.
Yep. We're doing good.
Oh look, you can wheel down and wheel up.
Yep. Yeah, that makes it easier to hit those regular units.
Get the fuck out of here!